shoulder width. If this doesn't suit you, go into squat. So we're here. So kettlebell swings. Stay with that. So you're just hinging from that hip line. Keep moving. I'm just going to turn that music up. Stay with that. Pushing through. Okay, now you might want to change your weight. Second exercise, we're going to go into a lat raise. So from here, we're going to go double, single, single, double. So single, single, and together. So just bring that hand in line with the shoulder. So you can always press or place, as I say, one foot in front of the other if you need. So that core, so you're not back bending. Okay, now do two here, two on the right, two on the left. Okay, transition, coming to the floor. Pick up your weight if you want. We're doing Russian twist. You might want to do an out of weight, that's fine. Feet can be flat. Option, take the foot as you twist. And some of you might want to stay with both feet off the floor. So work with what suits you. Stay with it. Keep it moving. Think how you're going to feel when you've done this workout this morning. You might already work with it.
Exercise four.
Okay, now we're going to bring a little bit of cardio into it. We're going to go to mountain climbers. So from here. Now if this isn't great for your wrist, stay in standing and you can do scissor jumps instead. Otherwise, you could go in here. How are we feeling this morning? Are we energized? Are we feeling strong? So this is going to work into your abdominal line as well. So we just go at our own pace for these exercises. Okay, coming back up to center. Round your waist, we're going to go deadlift. Wait, seem to escape. Feet into hip width. Here we go. Now, if a deadlift doesn't suit you, stay standing, use the wall, and lengthen one leg instead. You can do a change of 5 reps. So keep the spine long as you do this. Check the shoulders don't roll forward. Hopefully you're feeling that the back of the thigh. Okay. Transition. Place those weights down. We're going to go back to the upper body. We're going to go shoulders. Double. Single. Single. Double. Keep it moving. And just watch the elbow doesn't drop. Below the shoulder height. So you can go heavy if you like. Whatever works for you. Two here on a double. Two singles.
45 seconds
rest. Three, four, three, two, one. And release. Okay, good work. Have a little breather. So this is going to split your abs and your cardio. So the next exercise, you can head to the floor, so give us time. So from here, you're going to take it into a crunch. Now it's entirely up to you if you're going to use a weight or not. So from this position, feet can be flat. You might want your mat as well. So extreme lift option, or we can do that with the feet off the floor, so we're here. So choose where you want to go on that. Are we ready? Here we go. So feet down. So just let the arms come slightly with you there. We're not pulling them right over. Or we can be here. Now, come up, out, and then down. Up, out of the leg, down. So if you're on the floor, you can still do this. Take the legs away. Okay, we've got a cardio now. So we're going to go into a burpee. So we're going to jump the ankles up from the floor and reach it up. So you can jump. Or if you're taking a jump at the top, that's fine. If you're not going to do burpees, do a squat. You can use a wall and do a push-up. So option it instead. So you're here using the wall. Otherwise, you can stay on your burpees. Again, you don't have to jump. So you can take the jump out of it. This is good too.
Exercise three, four, three, two.
Okay, going back to legs. Pick up that weight, those weights. So from here, you're going to go into a squat. Step out. Squat. Squat. I'm just going to turn and then you're going to step the opposite way. Squat at centre. So squat wide. Narrow. Wide, narrow. Each time, so you can get a little lower. Hopefully you can get your mat in the way.
Exercise four.
Okay.
Four, three, two,
now, upright row. So we're here. So you can change your weight if you like. Two more doubles. So I'm going to go four singles. So we can go right, left. Elbows high. Now together. So two. Singles. Singles. Together. So, you know after this, you've got transition, out, you're going into plank, so we can run the forearm here, hold that plank position to begin. Now you can be on the knee, this is great too, whatever works for you. Hold that position, now we're going to take the right leg, tap, centre, left leg, tap, centre, alternate. Excuse me. Time to feel in. Okay, back to centre. Hold. Now we're going to twist. Plank twist. Here we go. Try not to overly turn those shoulders.
Exercise.
Okay. Coming up. Let's finish it on jumping jacks. So you're here. Keep that going. Now, if you want to take out your impact, this is good. For any knee injuries, perhaps any hip problems, switch it up. If you want more, you're done with jacks here. Pulling your arms over the head. So the last exercise, everyone. Let's dig a little deeper. Can we pick up that pace? Stay strong, stay focused. All the way to the end. Go on, you can do it. It's a rest and we have been so well back. 2, 1. Awesome job, everyone.